In this video, we will show you how to clear your browser and app cache on your Android device. Note that some steps may differ slightly depending upon your specific device model. We will be using an LG V40 ThinQ phone. Your web browser and apps store bits of information to help speed up your browsing experience. However, over time, performance can be impacted as you collect a lot of these files. In that case, clearing your cache could help. Open the Chrome app and tap the three-dot icon to open a drop-down menu. Then tap on History, then tap Clear Browsing Data. Using the Time Range drop-down menu will allow you to choose from how far back you want the cache to be cleared. You can then choose what type of data you would like to clear, including your browsing history, cookies, site data, and cached images and files. Underneath each category, Google explains what clearing each type of data does. Once you have made your selections, tap the Clear Data button to clear the cache. Go to the Settings menu on your device. Tap Storage. Tap Free Up Space. Then tap Temporary Files and Raw Files. Choose one or more of the following options: cache data, clip tray temporary files, and/or raw files from camera. And then tap Delete.